You've likely heard the terms like AI and AGI, ever felt lost in the maze of AI jargon. But what do they really mean, and how do they differ? Today, we're demystifying the difference between AI and AGI. Let's dive in. AI, or artificial intelligence, is a vast field that's been around for decades. At its core, AI is about creating machines that can perform tasks that would typically require human intelligence. But here's the catch. Each AI is typically designed for one specific task. For instance, an AI that recognizes images of cats probably can't play chess. It's highly specialized. While AI excels in these specialized tasks, each is like a solo artist, mastering one song, but not necessarily versatile in an entire concert. Think of AI as islands of expertise. They're exceptional at their respective tasks. But outside of that, they're a bit lost. Picture AI as many satellites orbiting a planet. Each is exceptional in its orbit, but they don't really communicate or learn from one another. Now, imagine a mega satellite that combines all these individual ones. That's AGI, or Artificial General Intelligence, an entity that aims for the broad intelligence and adaptability of humans. Just like how a person can cook, solve puzzles, create art, and even code, AGI endeavors to encompass multiple domains of knowledge and skill. Enter AGI, or Artificial General Intelligence. AGI is like the holy grail of the AI world. It aims to replicate the broad, adaptive intelligence of humans. While the allure of AGI is strong and often amplified by Hollywood, translating this dream into reality is intricate. Yet, with groundbreaking language models emerging and the fourth industrial revolution picking up steam, AGI isn't just a lofty dream. The horizon promises potential breakthroughs. Besides, it's not AI versus AGI. It's about the synergy they bring to the table. While AI sharpens the details, AGI aims to paint the broader picture. To simplify, if we consider current AI as being on one end of the spectrum and human intelligence on the other, AGI aims to bridge that gap. So, in a nutshell, while AI is about mastering specific tasks, AGI seeks the breadth and adaptability of human-like intelligence. Both are exciting, both are transformative, but they serve different roles in our technological tapestry. Curious about what a world dominated by AGI looks like? Join us in our next video as we paint a picture of life with AGI. Thanks for joining in today's exploration of AI and AGI. We're eager to know, what are your thoughts on this evolution? Drop a comment below. Stay curious, keep learning.